Well, hello guys. As you can see, I got myself a mantle for my Digimon. It's really cool. I think it's really cool, at least. Well then, welcome back to Digimon World Grid Digitize Decode. I am Gundamfinal. And today I'm in like this floor 30, if you can see here. Floor 30. I have the windows open, so if you can hear like birds outside, but you can hear them. So in this floor, it's double battles, and there is a very special battle here that I decided I want to show you guys. So in this floor 30 in the Colosseum, we have 2 versus 2 battles. Would you like to compete in a battle? Yes, I would. What kind of battle would you like to participate in? Oh, free battle. Normally I don't do tournaments. At least in the recording. Well, not anymore. So, these are the current free battles. There are quite a few. But there's this one. Which is, the opponent is Mirei. Okay, so. The title is called To Confirm Your Growth, okay? And here she has a little comment. Oh, would you like to know my secret? Oh. If so, you should defeat me. I've actually defeated her once. It's quite easy, I would think. I think, at least. Is this fine with you? Yes, it is. Well then, good luck. Thank you. So I have like Graumon as my partner. Mirei controls both Angel Woomon and Devi Woomon, I believe. I'm not sure myself. I kind of forgot. Oh well. So you're here, Kira. Oh. Okay. Defeat me, and you shall know about me and this world. Okay. I have no objection of telling you that, but I just want to confirm. Okay. Okay. Your true strength and adaptability. Alright then. It's Lady Devimon, right? I have a very good attack for this. First of all, I'll go for the defense. Okay, good. Come on. Why my attack is good is because it has some pretty good range. Okay, I want to protect myself as well. Jesus, I need to heal my partner up. Come on. You're not too bad. Come on. It's too bad that this time they actually separate themselves from each other. So my attack can't hit both of them. At least my partner is healing up his Digimon. My Digimon is doing good, except for the fact that he's debuffed. Come on. Oh no. My partner's Digimon is in trouble. There you go, take that. Okay, good. I finish one of them, and then here's Lady Devimon left. You know what? Go for that attack. I get to choose the attacks that I want my Digimon to use. Now I'm asking him to do the melee. What I've been doing up till now. Oh no, are you serious? Oh, jeez. It's a good thing I can actually survive that quite well. So, actual character battles is actually quite weaker than normal NPCs. It's really strange. I think it's because it's kind of part of the story. So, you managed to win. Okay, as expected as someone with the adaptability. Oh, okay. I've put out all I have. Oh. Even with both my partner Digimons, I was not able to win. I can't speak. Oh. So I'm asking questions here. Why are you using two together? Who are you? And what do you mean by adaptability? Yeah, who are you? Okay. I'm someone who does not belong to this world. Okay, in the real world, okay, and I'm no longer alive in the real world? What? Okay. Before, originally I was member of a, research group, yes, of a research group. In a research facility. Oh, were you surprised? Oh, as a service, I'll tell you this. Okay, have a good look around this world. Okay, and my form in the real world? Oh. That information is also in this world. Alright, what do you mean by adaptability? Okay. The true form in that is the decode ability. Oh. Okay. The ability to decode, decode basically means translate, hidden digital data, to be able to read, hidden or basically concealed digital data. Okay. Therefore, as a tamer, you're able to bring out more than normal of a Digimon's power. Oh, and you also exist in this world. And also the different data is hidden in this world. Yep, that's what she wanted to say. Hidden potential. Oh, you're able to obtain all these hidden potentials. Okay. Oh, okay. And even recovering the garbage data to obtain information on how to return to the real world. In this world, you have quite the amazing power, that is it. Okay, so why would you use two Digimons together? But why do you use? Okay, I'm not a normal human. Of course, I'm not a Digimon as well. Okay. Okay, I'm something in between. Like a hologram with an actual body. What? And for me to become an actual being in this world. Okay. I need to always be retrieving energy from these two Digimons. Okay. Huh. Oh, I see. And they are letting me, are keeping me alive so that this world can continue existing. Well, and for me, I survive for my own research. Okay. And that's why I'm traveling in this world. Oh. I won't say it's a win-win situation, but okay. It is I guess relationship where we all benefit from it, I guess. Well, we always they all require that relationship for them to survive, yeah, basically. Okay. Oh, I see. The angel-type Digimon and the demon-type Digimons have an interest on how the world would move. Or which way the world would move. Okay. And for that, they are helping me. Okay. I see. Therefore, I look after and do the required, what's it called? Adjustments. Yep. I see. And that is my duty. Oh. It seems like I've talked too much. However, that's fine. Oh. Yeah, however, that's fine. Well, even if you know these information, it won't affect this world at all. Or the world at all. Anyway, I have found out your true strength. Okay, please take good care of this world, Kira. I'm glad that you came to this world. Oh, that's good. Well then, I'll see you around. Our journey ahead is still quite a long one. Okay, so what do I get? Some disc and a double disc. What does that double disc do? I do not know, but they are sent to the storage. That's all I know. Okay, I'll do the other on my spare time. So you automatically get a partner when you enter one of those tournaments or battles, basically. Oh, right, I need to just choose a 420, I believe. I'm not sure myself, but 420, oops, god damn it. I guess I'll do adjustments right now. Wow, it's really bad. There, that's much better. Okay. That's because I don't want to do edits. Oh, right. Akio is here. So, I've actually finished quite a lot of the... Oh, are you serious? A lot of the battles in this floor 30. It's actually a time battle. Right. I'm deciding if I want to stop time, actually. I can actually kind of stop time. That's what I do during battles. I stop the time by, oh lord, the cars out there is really loud because... Actually, let me save my Digimon. And call him out. Since I've called out what I stored, as you can see, the time is now gone. So, but I can't exit the Colosseum. All I can do is stay in the Colosseum. Hopefully, Akio is still available for battle. Yeah, it seems like she is. Okay, so let's see. Oh well. So yeah, I've finished quite a lot of battles in here. The only ones I've not finished is the ones with restriction, like what type of Digimon you have to use and yeah, those. Or what form of Digimon you have to use. Oh, you're here, Kira. I'll say it's Akio. Well then, let's begin. Alright. Oh, I forgot. She sent me a mail saying she wanted to put in some practice because she has not been battling for a long time. Okay. So, I'll go sign up for the tournament for us. Okay. Oh, all we have to do is go to a reception and, well, enter the competition. Don't you dare lose, alright? No. Seriously? Is that it? Okay. I guess I'll look at the mails. I've got quite a few mails. Let's see. So we have Shinomiya, I believe I read that last time, but here we have Mirei saying, I'm at the maze, underground maze, okay, and basically in the sewers, and there's something I have to confirm there. Okay, if possible, I would like to come, I would like you to come here as well, if you have, any chance of coming around, okay, please feel free to come by, okay. And here we have Koya. Oh, so he's waiting at the caves. Alright. That's what the title says. Okay. I feel you're quite different from the others. Okay. Oh. And I would like to confirm your true motives. At the west side of the plains, of the train tracks, there's the Keiko Caves. Okay. There's something I would like to test there. If possible, I would like you to come here quickly. Okay. I'll be waiting for you. Okay. And here we have Akiho saying, well, she's at the Digimon Digital Tower. The Colosseum, basically. Oh. Okay. Ah, I see. I've been way too excited about coming to the digital world lately and meeting all the Digimons. Okay. So I was not. I was out of practice for battles. Therefore, I would like to go on a little practice in the Colosseum. Would you like to? Could you help me out? Okay. I'll be at the floor 20 of the Colosseum. Please come quickly. I'll be waiting. Alright then. Since time has stopped, I can be here for quite a long time. Okay. So in this 20th floor, we have time-restricted battles. Would you like to compete? Yes, I would. In a tournament with Akiho. Is Akiho in here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, wait. This is it. Oh, I see. So it's the kitty tamer. Never mind. I was looking for Akiho's name. Comment says, Kira, when you're ready, please join. I'll be waiting. Okay. This is fine, yes. I'll join with my super OP Boltmon, wow. Okay, it's overkill. those are just normal phrases. It's basically what they always say in tournaments, but what she said was, don't Basically, don't look down on me. And besides my appearance, I'm quite strong. Wow. Seriously going for the overkill? So, when the time is up, the Digimon that dealt the most damage wins. Yeah, regardless of health. But if you manage to defeat the other Digimon before time's up, you win. That's basically it. So here we have Agumon. Okay, good luck to you too. Hold on, let's go. Sure. The enemy is called Ellie. Ooh, I missed that Digimon. Agumon's shouting. And the axe chop is really, really powerful. Come on, what are you doing, Boltmon? Oh, he's going away for the range attack. Oh, not enough range. Oh well. Whoa, that Agumon is really agile. I'm not giving out any orders because it doesn't matter. They're all rookies versus my Mega. How is it fair? Oh my god. Oh well, Akiho should win this, right? Yeah, there you go. That's the kitty, tamer. Ooh, nice BGM. Okay, I'm quite excited to have a battle with you, Kira. Okay. Oh, however, me and Digiturin will not lose. Oh, Digibirdie. Well, good luck on beating my Mega Digimon. Boom. That's half. Boom. Whoa, where are you hitting? Jesus. Wow. Boom. Oh, Lord. I've lost, however. Okay. I think my senses for battles has come back from the last few battles. Okay, good for you. I've been doing well for quite a long time now, especially with Boltmon around. My god, I'm actually really liking Boltmon now. So I've got quite a few stuff. A plugin, a defense plugin, and some revives as well. Oh, that giant axe. Oh, I've lost. As expected of Kira. However, I think I've caught on to something with Digitorian from that battle. Well then, let's begin. What? What would she become? Oh, nice. Akiho, I'm stronger now. But where are you? Where did you disappear to? Good. I'm glad that you evolved. Thanks for helping out, Kira. Ooh. From now on, the undefeated kitty tamer shall be revived. Or shall, yeah, be reborn. Like the phoenix. Well, kind of a phoenix, I guess. That Digimon you have. Birdramon. To be honest, okay. I was really embarrassed. Okay. Because, don't you think so too? As a girl, I really, really like games. Well, not really. Okay. Oh, that's why I was never able to say the truth. After being with you guys, it doesn't matter anymore. Okay. Nico seems to be facing his own troubles and, and everyone else have their own motives or objectives, targets. Okay. And either way, Kira is much stronger than me. Yeah. Right now, I am. Therefore, I'll be moving on too. I won't lose next time. Well then, I'll go back to the investigation now. Let's go, Kira. Okay. So I don't remember I've recorded the last Colosseum battle with Akiho, but she revealed to me that she's the kitty tamer and what's it called? And asked if I would hate her or something like that. Yep. Wait a moment. So where are you? Shinomiya Rina. 10th floor. Okay, I'm in the 10th floor. Okay. So I just wanted to complete some of these tournament battles. Tournament battles where I can't... this is the 10th floor where I can't give commands and items. Okay. I believe it's free battle with Shinomiya Rina. There you go. I'll defeat you. The person that I found in the digital world. Well, you can try. Good luck, says Gilmon. Thank you. Oh, it's a Vmon. Okay. Before, I had my guard down, but this time, I'll defeat you. Okay. Oh. Okay. I'll bet my VV, I guess it's her Vmon's nickname. Favorite food on it. Okay. Let's fight. Okay, my favorite food is chocolate. Wow. How many times do I have to tell you that? Oh my god. Recently I've been, okay. Recently I've been putting up with just having, hazelnuts. Yep. Well then. I guess I'll have the hazelnut. That's fine. Look at that range. Oh my god. He's survived. Or she. Boom. That hitbox is ridiculous. I've lost. Even in a face emoticon. Oops. Okay, I got it back. Oh. Rina, we should do some training. If not, we won't be able to win. That's tedious. Come on, let's go. Okay, so I got some hazelnuts. Or chestnuts, or something. Okay, I'm done. I'll be exiting the area. Actually, I should head to the basement, shouldn't I? Nah, I don't have the time for that. Oh well. I was talking about recording time. It's like half an hour now, so there's like 20 minutes kind of left. Oops. I'll call my partner out. Back. And head out. I guess I'll head to the caves first. Koya is there, and who else? No one else, but I need to search for the mattress stuff from the Togemon and go for the Dormifaso. and fix up a... Oh, I got a new mail. Fix up a ring for training. Okay. Thanks for just now. Okay. And because of that, Digitarian seems to be in good shape. Okay. With this, the undefeated kitty tamer is reborn. I'm really grateful. Well then, see you later. And I get an item from this. What is this? A Bergamon card. Cool. Hello. Okay, so there's no problem here. And I don't get any money today, but that's fine. I actually bought carrots, I believe. I'm not quite remembering. Oh well. I believe this way is the faster way to the caves. So I'm going this way. Oh, I don't need to buy. Alright, let's head to the caves then. It is quite dark right now. Oh. Jeez. Too easy. Man, every Digimon like hates me here. You're just gonna get one hit. Oh, maybe not. You're too small. Oh, cool. Got an autopilot, basically an item that brings you back to town automatically. An airplane, I guess. Caves is just up above. Okay. But before that, my Digimon might have a toilet stop, maybe? No. He went to the toilet earlier before the tournament. Right, I remember that. And then I stopped time for him. Yeah. Good thing about that is that when you're joining tournaments, time actually moves when you're in tournaments if you have your partner, actual partner, on. Okay. He's happy. I'm happy for you, Boltmon. Alright. Caves is up above, if you can see it. Look at that giant cave. I remember opening up a new path in the cave as well, so I could explore that now. Get some new Digimon back to town as well, possibly. Oh, so you're here, Kira. Okay, I shall tell you my request now. There's something I would like to try out. Is that fine with you? Okay. Sure thing. What is it? Sure. Okay. The memorial stellar in this area is currently stopped functioning. Okay. I'm sure the others are the same. And has a garbage data, I guess, hidden in it. Okay, and the garbage data is required for us to go back to the real world. I'm going to have a little drink. Okay. Oh! Okay, and betting on that, I would like to do a little challenge. Okay. Sure. What? Oh. Okay. Oh. For us to go back to the real world, we have to recover the garbage data. Okay. And also to decode it, I guess. Yeah. Decipher, decode. And to decipher it, we need your Digivice. Oh. And I don't like that. It means that my fate is decided by you. Wow. Okay. Therefore, I would like to test something to confirm. Oh, that you are actually special. Oh. And why is it that you have that special power? Okay. Oh. What? Okay. The person who first gets the garbage data in this cave will get to keep it. Okay. Oh. Okay. By doing that, it would mean that I have obtained a means of going back on my own. Okay. Well then, let's begin. Oh, I see. I don't get it. He's saying that there's a lot of different kind of Digimons in here. Oh. Okay. Good luck on not getting defeated by them before the match match is over. Sure. Why do you get a head start? Oh lord. Hello, Renamon. Okay. What a beautiful cave. If only he was not here. Oh. Okay. However, it is quite comfortable living here. Who is he? Okay. I would not like to stay in a place like this. Well, who is he? Oh, it's Mon Simon. I just don't get him at all. Oh, I see. Recently, he has been emitting a black smoke. Oh. And has been going much more crazier than usual. Oh. It would be really nice if someone could do something about him. Maybe something like opening the zip behind him. On his back and pull out what's inside of him. Wow. Well, I don't think that's possible though. Oh. Okay. He is quite powerful after all. Seriously, he's such a bother. Oh my god. No, I have my special. Cool. Boom. That attack. I'm actually really... I do really like Boltmon because a lot of the Digimons that I have had before were a lot of like melee or short range characters, and now with Boltmon I actually have some form of range. Which I'm really, really happy about. So first of all, I'm gonna check my map to see where the the Momoro Stellar is. Hello, Bakemon. Time to be destroyed. Come on, just one more. Whoa. I asked you to do the melee. Oh well. Well, if you're happy doing that, sure. Boltmon, both of them. Do the melee because, oh lord, they might poison me. Actually, do the lightning attack. Oh, I'm poisoned. Come on, there you go. Boom. Now do the melee. Come on, knock him out. Jeez. Boom. Dealt quite the damage. Although it is 2-on-1, and I got a Woodmon card. Cool. There is a bathroom stop here if you want. Boltmon, maybe? No? Alright. I'm sure he would soon complain. Don't melee. I don't think melee would do too well against him. So let's just do that. Oh jeez. What? Do your melee because... Oh darn, he dodged. He's actually quite low health right now. And melee is quite faster. Alright. Good job. Let's move on. Is this the way to the... What? Okay, it's locked shut. Never mind, this place is not the way to the... Uh-oh. The Memorial Stellar. Well then, I went the wrong path. Let's see. Memorial Stellar. Could it be up here? Actually, no. What am I doing? It's shown on the map. I'm so dumb. I'm sure Koya is here already. Yep, there he is. And my Digimon wants to sleep. Are you serious? Oh. You're late, Kira. Oh. I've taken the garbage data here. Oh. Okay. To be honest, I didn't like it that you were the only one who was able to, well, do something with these garbage data. Oh. I should be the only one who is able to... Okay, keep these to myself. Huh. Whoa. What's with the shaking? Oh, could it be Vitim? No, it's freaking Monsaimon. Okay. Hey, do I look like someone who would attack you guys? Yes, no, yes, no. Nope. No, not at all. Wait, really? Really? Oh, that's not good. Can I tell you the truth? Oh, can you tell me the truth? Sure. Haha, I knew it. That's right. Oh my god. That's right. I am that kind of person. Oh, Digimon. Okay. What? Okay. If there's something like Vitim, I don't get it. Whatever. Oh, so Koya thought it was Vitim, but it was just this Monsaimon, and he's really disappointed. Okay. Oh. Kira? Why don't we have a little challenge on who can defeat him first?
Sure.
I mean, my Digimon hits like a truck, so... And I have special. Look at that. Oh, boom. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, stay in the background. What are you laughing at? Oh. Okay. I thought he was just some silly Digimon, but he's pretty good. Ooh. Memorial Stellar is recovered. Oh, this is... Huh, it feels strange. I'm healed. Oh. And aside from that, the Memorial Stellar is recovered. Oh. You guys aren't so bad after all. Oh, seriously? What a strange person, or Digimon. Can I have this? Oh. Okay. I knew it. The garbage data just stays there and does not function. Hmm. Well, I got it. And an email. Garbage data number 6. Okay. Different memories. Words. Are flowing in. Where is this place? Huh? Someone told me this is the digital world. This is the real world. This is in between. Oh. As usual, it's some garbage no one understands. I wonder who has the rights to hold on to this garbage data. Right. And, well, I will keep it. Alright, this time I'll agree with you. Oh. Okay, I understand your true strength now. It seems like there is a reason to help you after all. Okay. Oh, I was able to determine if it was beneficial to help you guys. Okay. Oh, to be honest, my father... Oh. Was someone at the top of the Gigo company as well. In other words... Oh. I'm the next in line to inherit the Gigo company. Wow. Okay. Oh. Therefore, I'm not able to be together with people who I know. I do not know their motives of. Well, I guess you're fine. Next would be Nico. Oh, I would have to have a little chat with him later. Oh. Thanks to his father's failures, we, the Gigo Company, has lost some people's good faith. Okay. And I would like to deal with him on that.